Lazy Lizard. Hi, this is Lottie from Calm Collective, and I'm going to help you with winding down so you can feel as relaxed as a lazy lizard basking in the sun. Just take a moment to lay down on the floor, or on the bed, or wherever's most comfortable. Lizards are cold-blooded reptiles, so they like to stretch out and enjoy the sun so they can warm up. They spread themselves out to get as much sunlight as possible, and that's what we're going to do. I'd like you to close your eyes and imagine the sun is shining down and saying hello to the tips of your toes. It's okay if you want to wiggle them and say hello back. They might crunch or crackle, and that's fine. Next, the sun is going to say hello to the soles of your feet and then round to the tops of your feet. Just imagine that lovely warm glow, like you're stretched out sunbathing on the beach. The warmth travels up your ankles to your calves and settles on your knees for a few seconds. Enjoy that lovely melting feeling as the sun shines onto your thighs, the tops of your legs, and then settles onto your tummy. Just breathe in for a moment, in through your nose and out through your mouth, as your belly rises and falls. Everything's starting to feel more relaxed now. Allow yourself to enjoy feeling a little calmer now as the sunlight travels to your chest and then the tops of your shoulders. Sunbeams pouring down now onto your arms, hands, fingers. Stretch them out like starfish if you like. Finally, that golden sun is dusting your face with light and resting on the top of your head. There's nothing else you need to do. You're just a lazy lizard relaxing in the sunshine. Take a moment to enjoy this feeling as your body and your mind wind down. Relaxing, just like you're at the seaside, taking a long rest and soaking up the sun.